and Daquan Brooks slammed the door shut. Coming off a city tourney runner-up finish Monday night, Cecina beats Triton Central 61-52.